Well, just over 17,000 students will not be returning to Knox County classrooms, instead opting to complete the upcoming semester virtually. The deadline for Knox County families wanting to enroll students in virtual classes was last night. Now, we reached out to Knox County schools to learn just how many students chose online versus in person. And while we know about 17,000 went for online, we don't have a final enrollment number. KCS saying that will come next week.